sorry for not posting that, my y'all, but I've been working. And plus, I've been binge watching Law and Order. Let's get this thing started. Let's do the stupid bitches that we failed last time, and that's enough of this music. I'm tired of listening to these women. Beat the prison break. Cause last time I cut him. I know how to beat it. Yeah, I wasn't in the way. I wanna hit y'all motorcycles. Last time we was flipping them. I'm not flipping it into this. I might flip.
Oh, fuck!
I'm back in. All I gotta do is blow up the man. But I'm supposed to do it.
Thank you. need to step away from the building, sir. Drop this purpose.
Don't want to do it. Mission all over.
Please, sir, we cannot have civilians approaching the station house today. You crossed the line!
I hear you crying over there!
Hey, you're surrounded!
I've got the shot! I'm a big up!
Calm down now!
No, sir. I got a good aim. I don't know how. Man, I have to end this fucking mission. I thought I had it good. Thank you. Numai cum am gândit, de da bătă 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 și bătă bătă de acolo. De că da, da, că nu cai de este. To set the hell up, you stupid man. Critical. I don't know what incredible means, but it's incredible. And something is off of it. Oh, it's raining. Stop shooting at me, please. Leave me alone. I'm just a white guy. That's okay, I'm real milk.
might end up doing time with you boys at this rate. Let's get the fuck away from these pigs.
The hell, Leo? We ghost ride a motorcycle now, riding on a wall? This is... They're gonna kill me, bro. They're still shooting me. Now this police was sad to see. Okay, now let's do this. We're gonna beat this mission. Even if I had to cheat. This is some shit that's too stupid. This is wrong, this is too damn wrong. Did I just die? Did I just die? The hell, man? beseeching.
Come along now.
There they are.
He's the real Chico.
If the cops get us, who wants to be?
How the hell are you, the real Chico? Those two movies are... Shut up, I'm trying to. This desperate times calls for desperateness. Images.
Why do you all
desperate times calls for desperate measures?
Step away from the building, sir.
I need to get shot.
Get a little rough.
Yeah, that's what you mean. If I would have used that the first time, I would have known how to do this mission to get on behind. I'm dumb. My name is stupid. I'm dumb. And it's dumb. Why I feel like it. I hit that man. Yeah. I didn't even hit him. The game glitched and he got hit. So I didn't hit him.
Thank you, sir. My fellow prisoners and I are most grateful. We got a boat to catch. Oh, I do like to be beside the seaside.
What the fuck just happened?
Oh, I do like to be beside the sea. Oh, I do like to walk along the
bumper. I know y'all saw that. What the hell is going on with this cutscene? They don't know I'm about to kill him, so it's disgusting. This is saving stuff, you know. Oh, they already left, I think. But that was funny. That nigga drove in the goddamn.
Your friends are out to sea, Mr. Stubbs. Good luck to them. I think they'll need it.
Oh, don't you worry. Those boys don't need luck. You should have seen them in 73. Believe me. A short recession and a trip to Panama isn't going to finish those boys off. All traitors by blood. Great cheese.
I was thinking the problem might lie with one of the other passengers on their little cruise. Later on, Mr. Congressman.
Let's go ahead and do it, Jim.
What's the problem?
The problem is we can't have a real discussion and can't solve any real fucking problems if you aren't gonna come to the house and sit down with your brothers. Are you too good for that now, Johnny?
No, man. I'm coming. Chill the fuck out.
Really need to. You got some schools to do. I cannot drive this stupid car. Let's go see the bitchy one. Not Billy, bitchy.
I just don't see how we have a choice, man.
I have a choice. I'm free. I'm not a slave. I have a choice. Jim, I love you, man, but since you've hit middle age, you really lost something.
Yeah, and since you fucking been strung out on this shit, you've lost something. Fucking mine.
Easy, Jim. Who the fuck you speaking to, huh? Hey,
what's up?
I'm just trying to explain to our friend here that possession is 9/10 of the law. We should make the slopes pay us back.
Billy, I got Jan on the phone.
Pay us back for what?
Look, we have a business opportunity here, Johnny. You think a guy like you should be pleased?
Yeah, but Jim says there's some problem.
There is. That H we stole belonged to the Chinese. The deadbeats told them we got it and they want it back.
So?
Fuck them.
Finally!
Billy, Chad's on the phone about the meeting.
Look, normally I'd be down for that, but these aren't the type of dudes you just say fuck them to. There's some heavily armed, pissed off motherfuckers who killed a couple of angels when they found out this shit was gone. Now I'm thinking maybe we can strike up a deal.
Okay. Okay. Why don't you just suck them off while you're at it? And tell Chad I'm sober as can be over here!
That's what I do.
Look, I just think that given this war we're back into with the Angels of Death, and given the fact that one or possibly two government agencies are looking into our shit, that offloading the heroin would be a good idea, all right? And looking for a fight is the wrong thing to do right now, given the fact that we can't even stop fighting amongst ourselves!
Yeah, you're right. We should probably all get in a circle, hold hands, pray, sing kumbaya.
Kumbaya.
Yeah, whatever. This ain't no joking matter, Billy. We'll either end up dead in the ground or back in the lockup with you.
I ain't going back there. I'd rather be dead.
Well, you don't have to do either, man. I just think that getting rid of that stuff now is the right thing to do.
Okay.
We'll be right back. gentlemen.
So vocal in your support of this deal, you two are going to be the ones to hand over the Brown to the Slopes.
What are you and your boy here going to be doing?
We are going to watch your backs, because unlike this fat man here, I just don't trust those little yellow bastards. Good luck.
Hey, they don't need luck. We're looking out for them.
This better be cool, man.
Oh, end of this mission is from
do this thing?
So let me get this straight.
Tony,
to sell us back our
the brother of Tony,
the heroine
and you have to shoot Julie and help on Tony.
In order to bring to this country, only to have it stolen.
Look, man, we can do business or go to war. It's your call.
In this country, they seem to be the same thing, you stupid pieces of shit!
Fuck you! We're gonna have to fight our way out of here!
Forgot to press one.
you, Johnny, you're dead!
Shut your goddamn mouth! Shut
you're
your
dead!
Mouth.
Shut up!
Billy, man, what the fuck?
Johnny Clements.
Brian, man, shit's fucked. Billy's been taken down. Where are you?
Bill, yeah, he's fucked out. Thanks to you. And around the corner.
We're coming. Wait there. Man, let's just get back to the bikes.
Suspect William Gray arrested in Chinatown incident. Units back down.
What's all that about?
I don't know, man. Billy sounded pissed.
He's gonna have plenty of time to think about his anger on the inside.
Why'd he bring me into it?
We got more important things to think about. Without Billy, we got no leader. You're gonna have to take charge of the chapter, man.
It's like being made captain of a sinking ship. What am I...
Clements, man, what the fuck? What happened back there? Hey, come on, move it!
Help him, Billy.
heavy, man. Fuck it.
What was Billy's fucking problem?
Nothing wrong with him, buddy.
You two want us to end up all dead?
Man, Billy was right about you. I knew you were a rat. Now he's gone, man.
He ain't gone, Brian. He's gone to prison. He's not dead.
You ratted him out. You ratted him out.
No, I didn't. He nearly got me fucking killed.
You set us up. You always wanted to be the one, the man. You're a gimp, Johnny. A gimp and a fucking Judas.
What the fuck are you talking about, you ass-kissing little weasel?
Brian, Johnny's not like that, man. Jim, you're wrong, man. I know you're a good guy, but this dude prick, he fucked us over, man. He set us up and he called the cops. And you know why? Because they're putting heat on him. They saw him, and they've been calling him. I know, because they did the same to me. And they told me you ratted us out.
You keep talking like that, you are dead, my little friend.
Fuck you, man.
What?
You sent Billy to jail, huh? Show us your phone. Prove you ain't been speaking to the law.
I don't prove shit to you. And I didn't talk to no one. Fuck it. Come on!
Stay away from us, you hear?
Okay, Jim. I guess I gotta take over as chapter president now. When people hear about Billy going down, there's gonna be more pressure on us than ever. We gotta get through it. Brothers for life, man. Lost forever. I'll see you soon.
I'm gonna kill that idiot, Brian. I was sent to gate. I'm not doing that. That's the end of this video.